The Oncotype DX test has provided us with a recurrence score that gives us a lot of information about what to do with patients. But there is a gray zone with the Oncotype DX recurrence score, and that's a recurrence score between 18 and 30, called the intermediate range. Now, as I've tried to share in the past, the Oncotype DX score is a continuum, if you will, of the aggressiveness or the biology of a cancer, from a very low recurrence score, under 18, to a more aggressive current score at 31 or higher. And so one of the great questions has been, what do we do with the intermediate range recurrence score, and should those patients have chemotherapy? Well, the definitive answer for this is going to come in the future as a result of a very large clinical trial that was closed, I think, about a year or so ago. And unfortunately, we're going to have to wait for the results of that trial. So what do we do in the meantime? Well, this is a good example of why somebody needs to be working with a multidisciplinary team, a team who really understands the nuances of breast cancer and can help any patient make a decision about this intermediate range, so that other things would come to play if we look at this continuum of aggressiveness, if you will, or the biology of breast cancer, excuse me, within this zone. Patient's age, tumor size, grade, the sort of the historical things that we've talked about in the past. Quite frankly, patient preference comes into here. This is one of the wonderful aspects of Oncotype DX, because we share this test result with patients, which helps to empower them to join in with the medical oncologist in making the final decision. So it's true, the intermediate score is sort of a gray zone. If you're on the really lower end of that intermediate range, have a small tumor, or older, a variety of really good things going on, then more likely than not, you're not going to need a chemotherapy. But again, this is a decision that has to be made with your medical oncologist. Conversely, if you're on the higher end of the intermediate score range, then more likely than not, probably you would benefit, depending on other factors now, from a chemotherapy. So there's no one absolute answer to the question about the patient who's right in the middle of the intermediate risk score. We want to look at other things, such as the results of adjuvant online. Again, all the other factors about the patient in order to make a final decision. Please, as always, be working with a multidisciplinary team. Hi, I'm Dr. Jay Harness, and I want to share with you important information that I believe that every newly diagnosed patient with breast cancer needs to know.
I'm a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
I am a breast cancer survivor.
And I want every woman to know
about personalized breast cancer treatment
and the genomic test.
A test that helps guide a woman and her doctor
to the best treatment options for her.
Pass it on.